counted the days since I've been gone. And I'd love to see the lights of home. Where's the time and money to squander youth in search of truth? And in the end I had to lose. Lord above, I paid my dues. Got the highway for the blues. The highway called when I was young. Told me lies of things to come. Fame and fortune lies ahead. It's what the billboard lights have said. Shattered dreams, my mind is numb. My money's gone, stick out my thumb. My eyes are filled with bitter tears. Lord, I ain't been home in years. Off the highway for the
pure country music, friends. It does not get better than that. Ricky Skaggs right there, launching us into a night of celebration. Tonight, we honor the Oak Ridge Boys. It is their 10th anniversary as Opry members, and helping us rain down some love on the Oaks is not only Ricky, but Chris Young. And later on, the Oaks themselves will be here too. Hello, friends. It is Bobby Bones. Welcome to Opry Live. A quick bit of news that we are excited about. For those of you watching the Opry on Dish Network, you are in luck because Circle is now available on Dish 24/7. Head over to channel 370 and you'll find all kinds of great Circle shows. I promise you. You're going to love what you find there because I love what I find there. All right, that man waiting patiently back there. He's a master bluegrass musician, an incredibly gifted player of all things with strings. When he starts playing, just listen to the sheer number of notes he squeezes out of that instrument. Got to be a million. Here once again is Ricky Skaggs.
Thanks, Mike. Thank you so much. Well, welcome, everybody, to the Grand Ole Opry. All around the world, people are watching us tonight, so be nice, you folks in here. Oh, it's so great to see everybody's face. I'm telling you, I can see your nose and your mouth, and that's really good to see. So thanks for being here. I'd like to do you an instrumental that I wrote, gosh, I think it was 2019. Because we didn't do Jack in 2020, so that's what we did. We did nothing. But anyway, we wrote this, I finished this tune. We was in Bayfield, Wisconsin. Big Top Chautauqua. Anybody know where Big Top? Okay, that's where we were playing. Anyway, so this great band I have here, Kentucky Thunder, they can play anything, anytime. Just throw down. They're ready. And so we did it at Soundcheck, kind of got a form, and we did it at the show, and we called it Bayfield. And they went ballistic. They just, a song about their hometown, that's what I named it. So, but don't feel obligated or anything like that, okay? Just if you like it, that's great. But here's Bayfield, all right? I bet Bayfield is in another uproar. All right. Oh, I love y'all. So good to see all of you. So great to see this place packed out. Yeah, instead of cardboard cutouts. You know, those baseball games, they have to have cardboard cutouts up there at their things. But for country music and the Grand Ole Opry, y'all show up, and I appreciate that. Yeah. Well, Well, a good friend of mine is here tonight, Bishop Bill Hammond, and he is 87 years old today and celebrating the Grand Ole Opry, celebrating his birthday here tonight. And I'm going to make a shout out to Jerry Jackson, too. He's a friend of ours that we've known a long, long time, too. So there you are, Jerry. Hey, bud. Yeah, man. Well, there's a whole lot of voices out there and trying to tell the truth. And as my dad used to say, son, that fella would rather climb a tree to tell a lie instead of standing on the ground and telling the truth. You get that on the way home. You think about that a little bit. Anyway, you know, the only truth that I have found is in the Word of God, in the Bible. That is truth. That is truth. And so this song is on a CD called Mosaic, and this is a song about listening to the shepherd. The shepherd said, Jesus said, I'm the great shepherd, and my sheep, they hear my voice, and they follow me. And so that's the voice I want to hear. Here's the shepherd's voice. All right. Now when I was fresh from God, the first thing I heard as I came into this life, the sound of fear ringing in my ear, my own voice. Life hit me and I cried. As I grew through the years, the chorus of temptation beckoned me to come and sing a part. But Jesus was a name that rolled from my mamaw's tongue and settled in my heart. What I'm listening for through all the noise, a whisper in my ear, the shepherd's voice. The confusion that the bustle brings, the pretty song the siren sings, the sound of teeth against forbidden fruit, a fallen man who screams in pain, a groaning earth beneath the strain. Who could hope to ever hear the truth? What I'm listening for through all the noise, a whisper in my ear, the shepherd's voice. And I am weary of this life and I am done. I'll close my eyes and let my spirit still till I hear the sun. What I'm listening for through all the noise, a whisper in my ear, the shepherd's voice. What I'm listening for through all the noise, a whisper in my ear, the shepherd's voice.
Tonight's Opry performance is in association with AARP Fraud Watch Network.
Ricky Skaggs, everybody, kicking off this incredible Saturday night at the Grand Ole Opry. Y'all, This place is just on fire tonight. The crowd has been so great for the first hour of the show, and now kicking it off for our Opry Live segment. And we have Mr. Ricky Skaggs.
Howdy, young lady. How you doing?
I am wonderful now after getting to hear that beautiful set.
Thank you.
What a perfect message for all of us out there. That last song, that was from your 2010 album, correct?
Right, Mosaic,
Yeah, I mean, that is exactly the message that I feel like we all need to hear.
Yes. Well, if we hear God's voice, He will never lie to us. He will never lie. He's never lost a battle, never lost a war, and we're going to be fine. For those that love God and have given ourselves to Him, we're going to be fine, no matter what happens. We know He's in control, and we know He loves us. So that's the best.
Amen to that. And you know what? I mean, you're like the shepherd of country music for all of us. Y'all know that Chet Atkins said that he single-handedly saved country music.
Uh-oh.
Which, I mean, he just continues to do that over and over again. And tonight is all about celebrating the Oak Ridge Boys. Ten years of being
so
Opry members.
Yes, we're so proud of those guys, you know, and they're, you know, Bill told me, or Dwayne told me a while ago that, you know, we were coming out here and guesting on the Opry and everything, but when they made us a member, it really meant something totally different. We've never looked at it the same, you know. We are bona fide, as they say.
It is.
Yeah.
It's the true stamp of approval.
Yeah,
it
really is, you know. And I know what that means, because I was doing the same thing before Ernest Tubb inducted me. I guess it was 1982. So next year will be my 40th year.
Years
an Opry
member.
So excited. Yeah.
Well, this is the perfect way to celebrate the Oak Ridge Boys, and thank you for speaking with us
tonight.
Well,
thank you. Always good to see you.
Ricky
and
Skaggs,
God bless you all at
the
sitting on your couch.
Hello, all around the world from Ricky Skaggs. Well, y'all, that's amazing. All right, we got more show right now. I'm throwing it to Mr. Bobby Bones.
Hey, friends, welcome back to Opry Live. Bobby Bones here. A quick note from our friends at AARP. They want you guys to be aware of imposter scams. They trick you into thinking someone you know or trust needs you to send them money. That's an imposter scam. Now, the AARP Fraud Watch Network can help you spot these scams. Check out aarp.org/fraudwatchnetwork. By recognizing fraud sooner, your money, your health, your happiness can all live longer. Okay, that guy on stage out there, he is getting ready to sing. He's got this magical thing he does with songs. Whenever he sings one, it always seems to turn into a precious metal. Because over his career, he's released 15 singles. 10 of them have turned gold or platinum. See, that's what I mean by precious metal. He's got a golden voice, and here he is, Chris Young.
Tall, little bigger truck on my highway, got a little boot stomping my wall, little neon light in my Friday, got some Tennessee in my whiskey, raise a cup of baby with me. I was raised on Burrow, raised on Willie, got my honky tonk attitude from Joe Dippy, daddy did too, it's family tradition. Someone cranks it up, you can't help but listen. My upbringing sounds like Joe Strait singing. And I gotta give props to the radio, cause if you know me, I was raised on country, yeah. The only reason that I survived every breakup and every party, runs deep in my DNA. I was raised on Burrow, raised on Willie, got my honky tonk attitude from Joe Dippy, daddy did too, it's family tradition. Someone cranks it up, you can't help but listen. My upbringing sounds like Joe Strait singing. And I gotta give props to the radio, cause if you know me, I was raised on country. something I'm so proud of. I was raised on Merle, raised on Willie. Got my honky-tonk attitude from Joe Debbie. Daddy did too, it's family tradition. I'm so crazy that we can't help but listen. Thank you very much. This is awesome, as always, to be out here on this stage. And like they were saying, I do have a new album that's out right now called Famous Friends, and I'm really excited about that song I just played's on there. Feel like we ought to do a special one, seeing as who's on here tonight with me. And I get to be on with them, really, as I should be. That's how I should say that. A little Leaving Louisiana, Broad Daylight. Here we go. Married to Toronto with a traveling man. Lived her mama crying with her head in her hands. Such a sad case, so broken hearted. She said, mama, gotta go, I gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of town, tired of hanging around. I gotta roll. Between the digits. It's just an ordinary store by the way things go. Round and around, nobody knows. But the highway goes on forever. That old highway goes on forever. But she never would have done it if she hadn't got drunk. If she hadn't started running with a traveling man. If she hadn't started taking those crazy chances. Said, daughter, let me tell you about the traveling kind. Everywhere he's going, such a very short time will be long gone. Before you know it, yeah, it'll be long gone. Before you know it. She said, never have I known it when it felt so good. Never have I known it when I knew I could. Never have I done it when it felt so right. Leaving Louisiana in the broad daylight. Anything goes on, alligator bait and the bars don't close. It's a real thing down in Louisiana. Did you ever see a kid when he really got mad, when he really got in trouble like a daughter gone bad? It gets real hot down in Louisiana. The stranger better move it or he's gonna get killed. He's gonna have to get it or a shotgun with her. Ain't no time for lengthy speeches. Man, this ain't no time. Speeches. She said, never have I known it when it felt so good. Never have I knew it when I knew I could. Never have I done it when it felt so right. Leaving Louisiana in the broad daylight. She said, never have I known it when it felt so good. Never have I knew it when I knew I could. Never have I done it when it looked so right. Leaving Louisiana in the broad daylight. Just an ordinary store by the way things go. Around and around, nobody knows. But the highway goes on forever. Yeah, that old highway goes on forever.
Chris Young, everybody. Oh, Isn't that so amazing, hearing him sing that Oak Ridge Boys song? I'm so excited to find out why he chose that song. That's a little bit of a deeper cut, but the best part just now was watching. I could see from where I was standing the Oak Ridge Boys, two of them in the wings on one side, and I know a couple were on the other side, and they were watching Chris sing that song and just going along with it. Oh, so much fun. Now, before I get too far away from it, I want to make sure and mention this from our friends at AARP. Now, they are always watching out for us, which we appreciate more than anything, and they are all about helping us with those imposter scams. I think we're all a little too familiar with these days because they're getting so good and tricky about trying to make us think that they're some person in our lives that we actually know and need money from us, but they're just trying to trick you. Now, you can find out more information if you go to AARP.org/fraudwatchnetwork to get more information. So again, that's AARP.org/fraudwatchnetwork so that you can get more information and avoid those imposter scams. Now, in addition, there's some great news, y'all. Circle Network is on Dish. So for all of you out there that have Dish and you get to see the Opry on Dish or see it in different ways, now you can watch all of Circle Network. You can see all the fun shows, which include shows like The Southern Weekend, my show on Circle Network, Landmarks, The Stages of Country Music, Big Kenny's Crank It Up Garage. That one is so much fun. It is a wild ride because both Big Kenny is such a big personality and he also likes to set things on fire and try all kinds of dangerous activities. So check out Big Kenny's Crank It Up Garage. They also have Dinner Drive with Kyle Petty, which sounds like the perfect activity with Kyle Petty. Talking in Circles with Clint Black, one of the best talk shows on Circle Network. Clint Black is such a great conversationalist, and he gets into all these convos with some of his friends and other artists, and he gets some stories out of them that I personally have never heard them tell on any other interview. So that's a really fun one. So be sure, check us out on Dish Channel 370. That's where you can find Circle Network, and you can see all of those fun shows that are coming. Oh, also Circle, not just Dish, but we are everywhere now. Xfinity, Peacock, Roku, so many different places. But right now we gotta get back to Mr. Chris Young.
Don't call and wait till the tone, just to hear you say leave a message. Since you've been gone, I've had to find different ways to grieve. There's days that I don't even want it on my mind, but tonight I'm weak. So I'm gonna pull out pictures, ones with you and laugh and cry a little while reminiscing by myself. I can't help it. All I think about is how you were taken way too soon. It ain't the same here without you. I gotta say, missing you comes in waves, and tonight I'm drowning. I know you're in a better place, and one day I'll see you again. But it's killing me, we can't be face to face. I miss my best friend. So tonight I'm gonna pull out pictures, ones with you in them, laugh and cry a little while reminiscing by myself. I can't help it. All I think about is how you were taken way too soon. It ain't the same here without you. I gotta say, missing you comes in waves, and tonight I'm drowning. Yeah, tonight I'm drowning. I know it's a part of life, but I wasn't ready to say goodbye. So So tonight I'm gonna pull out pictures, ones with you and laugh and cry a little while reminiscing by myself. I can't help that all I think about is how you were taken way too soon. It ain't the same here without you. I gotta say, missing you comes in waves, and tonight I'm drowning. Yeah, tonight I'm drowning.
Thank you for that.
That one's tough for me to get through. I actually played that for the first time, debuted it here on this stage, and I cried. I don't know about like the other guys out here in the audience. I just don't like cry about anything, but I wrote that about a really good friend of mine who passed away unexpectedly, and that song just hits me different. It's also on this new record, and so is this last one we're gonna play for you tonight. Thank you again for letting me come up here and take some of the time on this wonderful stage. But since we are in Davidson County, y'all feel free to join in on that last chorus real loud if you want to. Here we go. My buddy Brandon holds a record for single season touchdown throws. And good old Johnny, he's alive, but every party, it's like Cheers, they know him everywhere he goes. I've got some famous friends you probably never heard of. Back in Rutherford County, our crowd is second to none. You might not know I'm here in this big city we're in. But when I go back home, I got some famous friends. Yeah, I do. Buddy Jason, he's a sheriff. He'll flash his lines, but let me go. My boy Randy, he's a preacher. My girl Megan, she's been teacher of the year. I swear for 5 years in a row. I've got some famous friends you probably never heard of. Back in Hamilton County, our crowd is second to none. You might not know. Is on these small town roads. Cause round here it's all about the people that you know. Got some famous friends you probably never heard of. Back in Davidson County, our crowd is second to none. You might not know I'm here in this big city we're in. But when I go back home, I got some famous friends. Yeah, I do.
Here.
Wow.
Hi.
You appeared as if from nowhere. Dude, you are so awesome.
Thank you.
One of the best voices in country music, you guys. Famous Friends is just slaying the game. 2 weeks at number one,
yeah.
Certified gold, and now this new album.
So excited. I mean, this thing has been in the works for 4 years now. And
wow, four?
Yeah, it sounds crazy to say it out loud, but, you know, we lost last year with everything that went on in 2020.
Yeah.
And then we were like, this song's starting to run up the charts at the beginning of this year. We're like, we kind of want to wait for Famous Friends to do whatever it was going to do. And, yeah, multi-week number one. Just got a bunch of plaques for stuff the other day. Like, so incredibly grateful. Thank you to anybody out there that's already got your copy of Famous Friends, the album. I love you. I really appreciate it.
Well, okay, you just did an Oak Ridge Boys song,
yes,
which you kind of picked a deep cut on that one.
That has the most lyrics of any song.
It does. It really does. I was thinking that when you were sound checking it. Did you know that they were watching you in the wings?
I didn't. And so I ran over and shook their hands. I was like, that song has so many words. And they went, we know. So that was a cool moment.
They were bopping to it, though. They were having so much fun.
They're so awesome. I love them. I'm so glad I get to be a part of this night.
And this is incredible.
Yeah, just celebrating them getting to be here at the Grand Ole Opry. What's better than that?
Not much, but, you know, you do have that new album. You also dropped a music video yesterday with another collaboration with Mitchell Tenpenny.
Yes.
At the end of a bar. That video is great.
Thank you. If you guys haven't seen this, please go check it out. Far and away the craziest music video I've ever made. So that's going to be awesome.
Well, we love you, Chris Young. You
Thank
know
you,
how
girl.
Much I love you.
I appreciate
it. Go enjoy
it.
Your
Thank
evening.
You.
Yay! Chris Young. It's always, this night is so perfect. With Chris Young here, Ricky Skaggs, we are celebrating 10 years of the Oak Ridge Boys being Opry members. It is such a beautiful and special evening here at the Grand Ole Opry. And like I said earlier, this audience is on fire. It is so much fun to see, and we would love to have you guys in this crowd with us. Anytime you're coming to Nashville, if you're going to come this way, please get yourself some Opry tickets. Go to opry.com, and there's always new performances and performers being added to the schedule, such as Ashley McBride, Bobby Bones and the Raging Idiots, Chris Jansen, Lauren Elena, Jamie Johnson, and right now we're going backstage one more time to Bobby Bones.
Welcome back to Opry Live. Bobby Bones here. These next guys have been singing together for nearly 50 years. For 50 years, they've been pleasing their fans and picking up new ones along the way. For 50 whole years. But that's not really a surprise, because let's face it, there's just something special about these guys. Their singing has an extra layer of good, like apple pie good, like sweet tea good, like you just feel good when they're singing. There is no explaining it. It's just the way it is, which is why we're celebrating them tonight. Members of the Opry family for 10 years, but also one of life's great blessings, here are the Oak Ridge Boys.
Seems everything I buy these days has got a foreign name. From the kind of car I drive to my video game, I've got an Icon camera, a solid color TV. But the one that I love is from the USA, standing next to me. Everybody sing! My baby is American made, born and bred in the USA. From her silky long hair to her sexy long leg, my baby is American. She looks good in her tight blue jeans she bought in Mexico. Whoa, whoa. And she loves wearing French perfume everywhere we go. But when it comes to the loving heart, one thing is true. My baby's genuine USA. American made, born and bred in the USA. From her silky long hair to her sexy long leg, my baby is American made. My baby is American made, born and bred in the USA. From her silky long hair to her sexy long leg, my baby is American made. American made, born and bred in the USA. From her silky long hair to her sexy long leg, my baby is American made.
Well, thank you, everybody. As you know, this is a big night for the Oak Ridge Boys. We've been members for 10 years. I got to tell you, the Oak Ridge Boys have played the Opry many, many times over all these decades. In fact, back in our early history, before we were even in the group, the Oak Ridge Quartet out of Oak Ridge, Tennessee, moved to Nashville in 1946 and began to play on the Grand Ole Opry at the Ryman way, way back then. And through the 60s and 70s, when they changed the name to the Oak Ridge Boys and all us guys got together, we've come here many times. But you know what? 10 years ago, coming here to play the Opry was one thing. It's like somebody inviting you over for dinner, right? Time after time. But then one night they say, hey, you're staying. Let's go back and sing our first hit. Y'all come back, Saloon. Way back.
She played tambourine with a silver jingle, and she must have known the words to at least a million tunes. But the one most requested by the man she knew as Cowboy was a late night benediction at the Y'all Come Back Saloon. In a voice soft and trembling, she'd sing her songs to Cowboy as the smoke halo circled around her raven hair. And all the fallen angels, the pinball playing round her, stopped a game that they'd been playing for the loser's evening prayer. Faded love and faded memories, how they linger in her mind. 5 years played the cowboy like an old melody, how the tune and how the time. Every night in the shadow, thinking back on Amarillo, he'd dream of better days and ask for faded love. Lifted high his glass in honor of the lady and her song, he paid his check then slowly walked that broken cowboy home.
Here we go.
She played tambourine with a silver jingle, and she must have known the words to at least a million tunes. But the one most requested by the man she knew as Cowboy was a late night benediction at the Y'all Come Back Saloon.
Well, she played
tambourine with a silver jingle, and she must have known the words to at least a million tunes. But the one most requested by the man she knew as Cowboy was the late night benediction at the Y'all Come Back Saloon.
Clap your hands. Whoa. Mighty old man.
Tonight's Opry performance is in association with Shriners Hospitals for Children.
The Oak Ridge Boys, everyone, with Y'all Come Back Now Saloon. Oh my goodness, celebrating 10 years as Opry members, as it should be, you know? It is so fun watching them work the stage tonight and seeing how happy they all are. And I tell you what, those guys are working too. I have seen them out on the road already so many times over the summer. They're playing all the festivals. They've been playing the Opry a ton lately. It is so good to see them and see all of their hard work over these years just keep bringing joy to so many people. Now, speaking of joy and the Oak Ridge Boys, they are going to be back at the Opryland Hotel this Christmas season. Now, it is never too early in my book to start planning Christmas. They're going to be doing a show called Christmas in Tennessee, which seems like the perfect way to celebrate. It's a dinner show. They'll be singing all of your Christmas favorites, the quintessential Christmas country singers. Don't you agree? You need to get out to the Opryland Hotel for that show. It's going to be amazing. And if you've never been to the Opryland Hotel for Christmas, let me tell you, there is no better place in the entire world to put you in the Christmas spirit. You get dinner, you get a show, and then you walk around, you see all the Christmas lights. It's perfect. So be sure and check that out with the Oak Ridge Boys. They'll be there from November 24th until December 25th. So go to oakridgeboys.com for more information about tickets. Now, Circle release of the week time, and this is one of my favorite humans on the planet, also one of my favorite artists, Mr. Charlie Worsham. Now, y'all already know and love Charlie, too, because you've seen him on this Opry stage many times on Opry Live over the last year and a half. He is such an incredible artist. He has released a new EP called Sugar Cane. Now, the song that we are featuring is called Half Drunk. And when I say half drunk, it makes you think like, oh, cool, party, rowdy song, one of those kinds of country songs. It is a very sweet love song. It happens to be about being a little half drunk, but also maybe saying exactly how you feel because you're half drunk and meaning it, but also thinking, ooh, did I really just say that? I love the lyrics in this song. You guys have to check it out. Also, the guitar riff that opens up the song, it sounds a little bit drunk. It's perfect for the song. He said, Charlie said about the song, I hope this song inspires a lot of drunking, making out, and maybe a few last time saying I love you for the first time moments. Y'all, that's it for me. Good night. Backstage to Bobby Bones.
Welcome back to Opry Live. I got to tell you, any night where we celebrate the Oak Ridge Boys, that's a good night. Thanks to Ricky Skaggs and Chris Young for shining their light on the Oaks. You guys made it special. The Oak Ridge Boys, 10 years as members of the Opry. I love you. Congratulations, fellas. Well, there's only one way to make this night even more special, and that's to get another helping of Oak Ridge Boys music. Here again, literally, the men of the hour, the Oak Ridge Boys. Good night, friends.
We wish you love, life, healing, home, family, and faith. We all need love, life, and healing, home, family, and faith.
We pray of you love,
life, and healing, home, family, and faith.
Let's pray for love,
life, and healing, home, family, and faith.
We pray for peace, we pray for calm, we ask for open hearts and open arms. Please grant us mercy and happiness. Let us rejoice in the joy we have.
We give you love, life, and healing, home, family, and faith.
We all need
love, life, and healing, home, family, and faith.
We all deserve
love, life, and healing, home, family, and faith.
Let's pray for
love, life, and healing, home, family, and faith.
We ask for comfort, we ask for wisdom. Please lift our spirits, it's all we've been given. Please embrace us, help us do what's right. Help us do the good, lead us to the light.
Give you love, life, and healing, home, family, and faith.
We all need
love, life, and healing, home, family, and faith.
We all deserve
love, life,
and healing. Home, family, and faith.
Let's pray for love, life, and healing.
Home, family, and faith.
We wish you love, life, and healing.
Home, family, and faith.
We all need
love, life, and healing.
Home, family, and faith.
We got to have
our love, life, and healing.
Home, family, and faith.
Let's pray for
love, life, and healing.
Home, family, and faith.
That's what we need. More than ever. We have a new album out too. It's called Front Porch Singing. Look for it everywhere. There's some really cool songs on there, including Love, Light, and Healing. How about Chris Young out here doing Leaving Louisiana earlier, huh? Oh, man, we wanted to fly out here and sing it with him, but being it's on TV on Circle Access and all, we didn't practice that, so we didn't want to, like, mess up television. So we held ourselves back, which, as you've known us for years, that's very hard for us to do. Okay, 1981, 40 years ago, were you here? It was a different day and age in 81. There was no internet. No personal computers yet, except for unless you bought your kid a Vic Commodore 64 so they would learn, because the Apple stuff didn't come for a few more years. And if you were listening to music back then, you were probably hearing Kim Carnes sing about Betty Davis Eye. You may have been listening to Rick Springfield singing about Jesse's Girl. You may have been listening to Kool and the gang sing Celebrate Good Times, Come On. But most of you were listening to Elvira by the Oak Ridge Boys. Thank you so much. Let's sing Bobby Sue. Everybody clap your hands. Last song. Here we go.
The sweetest grape I'd ever grew on the vine. And now I swear I'm spending all my time. Her daddy Robert and her mama Ruth, they had a daughter named Bobby Sue. And now she's 18 and she knows the truth. Nobody's gonna tell her what to do.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
A Bobby Sue. Hey, can't you see my love is true? I want to mama, mama, marry you. Ba, 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 Bobby Sue.
Yeah. Clap your hands.
I'll take her riding on a Friday night, straight down the highway in the clear moonlight. My Chevy's hot.
Ba-ba.
A Bobby Sue. Hey, can't you see my love is true? I want to mama, mama, marry you. Bobby Sue.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
A Bobby Sue. Hey, can't you see my love is true? I want to mama, mama, marry you. Bobby Sue.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being with us. I'm Mike Terry. Be safe going home and come back soon to join us at the Grand Ole Opry, presented by Humana on the Legend, 650 AM WSM. Good night, everyone.